place to live. A common sight is the busker. This one's dancing. What a wacky fellow. Don't get too close, Lisa. If you have $5, why not donate it to a busker? We're not sure why, but everyone does it, and it seems to make him happy. Well done, Lisa. See you next time.